Still working on it.
Let me tell you.
Still alive, are we?
Exile.
Hello.
Gem Genteel are an infestation. They are the Monkey King's fleas that drink of your lifeblood. Crush them in your work-forged hands.
Thank you.
powder in the hands of the Lady of Black.
Thank you.
leader cannot simply stride forward into the future and expect his people to be able to follow. A leader must look over his shoulder so that he can witness and understand the consequences of the path he has chosen, to ensure that his people are still with him, to ensure that he has not become lost.
fearsome foes, inner torment spills out into the world. Let me tell your future.
How you doing?
Tala.
Hello.
Can I help you?
Ever seen? No? Perhaps the gloss of hope is for my eyes only. Wondrous! Nothing bonds two souls more soundly than murder. For that reason alone, I knew you could be relied upon. Now, for a little amateur vintnering. Quick squeeze of the plum like so into the decanter. Oh my! Look how it transmutes the juice so swiftly from material to spectral. Effortless. And what an aroma. Imminent death never smelled so sweet. I believe I shall call this fine concoction the Imperial Nightcap. Now, before I get too carried away, there's the small matter of your recompense. A toast to swift endings and promising new beginnings. Oh, and you might want to avert your gaze once I have quaffed this diabolical brew. I doubt that my return to solidarity will be a pretty one. Right. As I used to say in the love dens of Trafus, bottoms up, girls! Unusual sensation. Oh dear. Something is amiss. The wall flame. It's... No. No, no, no. It's gone out. What am I... What are you? No. You cannot be. I will... Not...
Graves, your plans just don't end well, do they?
Let me tell your future.
Thank you. Hello.
How you doing?
Let me tell your future.
What do you want?
Gem Genteel are an infestation. They are the Monkey King's fleas that drink of your lifeblood. Crush them in your work-forged hands.